There are two bracing screws for the passenger side airbag that must be removed. Also, the airbag connectors need to be removed at this time.